So,
what?
You kill one brother, you're here to kill the other?
I'm gonna add mother to that list if you don't pack up your shit and go back to New York.
I want to meet JP.
I'll save you the trouble. He broke.
He called me. Sounds very sweet, unlike you. And I am hurt by who you think I am.
I'm the clown that funded your coke habit for the last 25 years. Give me one of them smokes. JP don't need none of your bullshit. He in the hospital.
Is he okay?
With his son.
I have a grandson? Oh my God, why didn't I think of that? Of course I didn't. I mean, you never gave me one, so I kind of gave up on the idea. What?
You don't know what the fuck you talking about. I don't want you here. They don't want you here. This is what you came here for, right? So why don't you take it and go home?
Hey. What kind of trouble are you in, Tommy?
You don't care about me.
I'm the only one who ever did.
Fuck out of here with that bullshit. This is a new life, Ma. One that don't include you.
Tommy. I want to meet my grandson. Please. I just want to meet him. Please, tell me, please. I just want to meet my grandson.
Okay! Not today, all right? I got way more pressing shit I gotta take care of right now.
Bye, baby.